Do you use a facial razor to remove your facial hair and it leads to skin dryness? Make sure to apply moisturizer before you raise off your hair. And you can even go for laser hair reduction, because just in 6 to 8 sessions, it leads to permanent reduction of the growth of your hair and thickness of your hair.